Welcome back to another part of Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City. Anyway, let's play.
Management needs you at the Raccoon City Police Department. Umbrella had a secret arrangement with Police Chief Brian Irons, guaranteeing the cooperation and discretion of the police department. It has come to our attention that he has been compiling information implicating Umbrella in a variety of morally questionable activities. He may be looking to use the information to extort Umbrella. Get rid of his intel and make sure there aren't any police officers left to report anything. The prospect of extraction is high if the mission is a success.
Copy, we're on it.
Good. Time is at a premium, so get a move on, Wolfpack. Over and out.
At a premium, you say?
Maybe after this we can finally get out of here.
Bro, I'm so excited to actually test out the infinite ammo now. Let us do it. Actually not that great though. At least with the pistol. I'm pretty sure it'll be great with the Magnum. Okay, someone toying with me? No, dude, it's the vehicle. Fine. Funny how they walk faster than I am. Is that it? Yeah.
Dogs are gone. Shit!
What? Kill the dog, dude. I eat dogs for breakfast. Wait, what?
We've entered the police station. No sign of survivors.
The intel you're looking for is in the police chief's office. Take care of it. The intel should be in that office somewhere.
Here we are. That's it.
That's it. Now we can get out of this shell.
It's about time. Management has been getting nervous. That should be it for Raccoon City. No one's left to expose us. Now get out of there and we'll arrange your extraction.
Yes, dude. I wish I could do this in Resident Evil, like, 2 and remake. freaking kick liquors around. Show them who's boss. Yeah, sing for me. Spit that or something. Bro, the soldier, man. It's the police station. We just killed so many. See if Marvin is here already. No, Marvin's not here. Okay, let's shoot down this chopper quickly. Here's Leon and Chris. What the? You have no clarity. That is made better than Resident Evil 2 Remake.
Head to the station. I'll meet you there.
Did that take care of him?
Unclear.
Delta Team, your priorities have changed. Extraction is postponed. Get over there and examine the crash site. Management doesn't have any more patience for this.
What
Whoa, is someone sniping me?
Identify yourself!
Find that cop and kill him!
Whoa. That's Leon, dude.
The tank is in the way. We have to go around.
I don't just kill any person. I don't know. Oh, okay. I think we're cornered. There's a hair in my eye. I can't get away. Yes, my hair is starting to get longer. Ah, there we go. Yeah, there we go. I think it's fixed. Leon is just waiting for us.
I'm not one of those things! Stop shooting!
I have no idea what this woman is aiming at. AI is using flashbangs on liquors. Someone's infected and will turn soon. Did he just stand up? Yeah, he just stood up.
We lost them.
You lost them? Damn!
By the way, we are gonna fight Leon.
Run out of patience. We're going to plan B. Delta Team, you're on your own.
Do we know about a plan B?
Fuck Plan B. We'll finish the job and we'll sort it out later.
I wonder why their call is to kill Leon, to be honest. That to me just doesn't make sense, dude. this gun is very bad or the body armor is really helping this cop. Watch out, the zombie without a hand is gonna fight you. The tankier zombie without arms is gonna fight you now. Thank you. It's about freaking time, dude. Okay, I had to just get close to the marker. Oh, he has more MrXs. Hunters. My teammates dead? Just ignore them. We should have just ran, dude. There. that works, I guess. Nice to know where to go. Yeah, you can't do anything. Nice pickup. What is my objective, dude? Because the game is gonna crash soon. Come on. Nailed it. I don't know if there's more. We'll be right back. Okay, we found a marker now. Spawn. Dude, this is just perfect. Look at where we spawn after the death. No, I don't want a freaking thing here. Go, baby.
Where the hell is he? Let's just get to a safe house for now.
Yeah, Leon, where you at? So, let's do it. I missed somehow. I need healing, dude. Against a car? No? Okay. Wow, we spawned all the way back here. I have no idea what my teammates is. Now I'm affected. So it's game over, right? Thank you for the help, teammates. Teammates is now moving forward. I don't know why we spawned all the way back here.
Let's just get to a safe house for now.
Makes somewhat sense to spawn here, where I'm at right now. Shoot them. The funny thing is, he doesn't shoot my allies. He's waiting for me to peek. Bleeding, I'm helping you to no longer bleed. They don't allow you to jump over. Oh my god. You can't fucking crouch anywhere, dude.
Watch out.
It's also funny that they walk sideways faster. Take cover! Take cover! Oopsie. Okay, somehow I got ammo. Some ammo. Thank you. am I not getting any heals? I'm wondering. There's something green. Hey, though. Game over, dude. Again. Hey. What the heck, dude? Yeah, I just heard the door open. I'm dead. Can I run? Hopefully we spawn there. Okay, this is still okay. Okay, three hunters. Getting body blocked by my own teammates. There's a lot of recoil. Carry that out. No, it didn't. The wall is still up. Oh. Come on, we need to drop the wall, dude. Oh my goodness. Okay, door open. I think we just run because I think the game will crash. Gotta be kidding me. You have to shoot him with a pistol, but I have no ammo.
Look, we can buy some time.
Nice, full HP, dude. Full mana. Full nemesis. Full MrX. Okay, we have to kill him. What are you doing? Excuse me, sir, what are you doing? Hit that floor. Let your body hit the floor. Yo, dude. But wait, there's more. To check if we can exit. We're running to Brian. Wait, what are you doing? Did your mama not teach you manners? Listen, if your body block me, I will fucking fire you. Listen, have some respect. I'm a woman, my brother. I will be careful if you don't body block me. thank you. I always wanted a spank from you. Thank you. You know what would be great? If one of them could just like fall over right now. Please, sir. Hi there. There's a moment at this where I wish I had a mouse and keyboard in my hands. That didn't get you up. We're gonna kill them.
Be careful.
I have no more heals. Fucking stop body blocking me.
Be careful.
Oh, dude, he almost hit me. Can I just leave? Camping him. Better make it. There's nowhere heals. I don't know how they want me to do this with a controller. Shotgun would be nice. Well, I can't see anything. Come on. Dude. Look how fast my camera turns.
Be careful.
I did pick this up. Okay, I'll... triple check this time. What? You weren't even close to me. Okay. I picked up the yellow, but anyway. Two allies down now. Playing with 4 FPS. Down. Fat man down. Fat man down.
Be careful.
Yeah, I'm reviving my teammates because they helped me. The distractions.
Be careful.
Give me my shotgun back. This is the perfect weapon to fight up.
Be
perfect weapons to fight.
That's it. Are you gonna make it?
Get your hands off of me. Command. Command, this is Wolfpack. Respond.
No answer?
No. We're on our own.
We've got a long night ahead of us.
Ada! Oh. Our score is somewhat like that, isn't it? Wow, that's a lot of XP. Dude, it never stopped. It just kept it going up. We have 14k, dude. I think if we didn't upgrade, we most probably would have had this now. Because I think I spent roughly about 14k. Well, we can upgrade again. Quick reload speed up time makes reload. Whatever, let's just upgrade everything. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for taking time out of your day supporting the channel. If you want to support it a little bit more, please make sure to leave a like. It really does help a lot. Subscribe if you're new. I'm looking forward to see you beautiful people in the very next video. Love you guys. Take care. And as always, remember to twist some noobs. Take care. Bye-bye. Bye. Have a great time.